I'm not the type to tell my homies about you. You're not the type to hold me down through the years. I'll be your baby darling, your bodyguard if you tell me to. I'll try to make it all not as hard if you let me through.
St. John, Pluto Hendrix.
Totally be a millionaire. I walked in the corner with the body steaming though. Never saw the back but looking like Pablo in the food. This gon' make me feel the way like Tony Kilmanoni. You already know it, you already know it. I walked in the corner with the money on my finger. She might get it poppin', I'm my wife for four. I already know.
Oh, you want me to gift him to you?
No! I don't want it! I'm gonna look like the biggest bot on earth! No! Don't do that! I'm fucking scared! He's gonna haunt me for the rest of my life! No! 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 Too far! That's not okay! That's not fucking okay! No! No! Dude, lift it to him! No! Dude, it's 5 in the morning here! Dude, and you're sending me gifts!
I'm just gonna open this gift fast because I don't know what it is.
Let me check real quick. Is Jivan a... Jivan is not a fan of fish. Virgin presents.
B is for virginity. Well, everybody is a virgin in business.
Once upon a time, there was a man. He woke up from a nap. He couldn't even remember when the nap began. He just knew he was asleep and then he was awake. There's smoke coming from under the door. So he went to investigate. When he walked outside that room, there she was, Harley Quinn, naked. Wait, what? And she was like, hey Benjamin. And then Harley came over and gave him a kiss on the lips. And then Benjamin exclaimed, wow, I'm not a virgin anymore. All of a sudden, woke up. And this time he remembered where he was. He knew where he was. It appeared he was in an inception, a dream within a dream. Benjamin got up and exclaimed, wow, what the heck is happening? Then Benjamin looks to his left, looks to his right, and he realizes, he's in a test lab hooked up to a machine. It turns out he was in a science lab putting him into a simulation to experience the loss of virginity. It appears that he was from the year 3000 and he was in a technologically advanced society where you could experience anything you wanted to experience just with a click of a button and a snap of a finger, and bam, there it was, right in front of you. Damn, bro, we hit height twice in one fight. Wow, I could not hit a shot there, but let's go. Oh man. Oh, he intercepted it. He intercepted it! Oh, you got wrecked! He intercepted your soccer ball! Oh!